Donald Brown, running back, University of Connecticut.
I try to lead by example. I'm not really a vocal guy, but I just love the game of football and I love playing. I've watched the combine the past couple of years, you know, here and there. It's easier to watch when you're from the outside than being the one there.
All right, here we go, guys. Here we go.
Don Brown, Connecticut.
The emphasis for me is just building up my power and generating more power. So a lot of Olympic lifts and also hitting the squat rack.
I've been playing football for a long time now, so, you know, it's nothing really new. You know, the pressure is going to be there, but, you know, you just have to divert your attention elsewhere. I try and be as versatile as possible, you know, be able to get those short yards and also break long runs and be able to catch the ball in the backfield. The big question, I think, from what I'm getting is my speed, you know, and just to show teams that I'm fast enough to play.
You know, I'm trying to go out there, have a good time, you know, and obviously run fast.
I just go out there and do my thing, and I think I'll be all right.
Coach Ken Vick and his staff have really got us ready for the combine, and, you know, just being out here with elite athletes, it's a great environment.
The combine is my chance to make a name for myself.